So let's go into the RCA Harris water filtration. Oh, I love the brass rails. It's like Art Deco. So this unit, it's just telling the operators that the station, reloading station is emptying and ready to be filled again. And the lights change from green to orange to red. So the pumping station's been under construction for quite a while, changing many, many aspects of the place. It's 75 years old at this point. Thank you. So I'm outside the building now. There's so many acres here. And this water treatment plant, the RC Harris plant, does about 30% of Toronto's water, apparently, from what I just read. Art Deco fence. So it's foggy out here in Lake Ontario, and the water levels have never been this high before. Extremely high water level. RC Harris filtration plant doors open, Toronto, 2017. I've been a streetcar driver in Toronto for 20 years and I've never seen the RC filtration plant. It ends in the beach where our 501 streetcar ends. So this is the first time I've been in here to see the building. 75 years old. That's the filtration plant on the right. And this is the pump house on the left, in front, in the center of the shot. Overlooking Lake Ontario. Swallows were coming from, and they're actually
there. Yeah,
they're huge swallows. Yeah.